This is your 2017-2018 Student Council. Hi, I'm Ryan Choi, and I'm your Executive Commissioner.
Hi, I'm Maya Beta.
Hi, I'm Hannah Riskin.
And we're your Assistant Executive Commissioner.
Hi, I'm John Amostasisa.
And I'm Samuel May.
And we're your Boy Sports Commissioner.
Hi, I'm Audrey Hamaguchi, and I'm your Girl Sports Commissioner.
Hi, I'm Sophia Balio, and I'm your new Spirit and Social Commissioner.
Hi, I'm Samantha Bala.
And my name is Ruth Walker.
And we're your Technology Commissioners.
Hi, I'm Taylor Nermalina.
And I'm Grayson Ballesteros.
And we are your Apostolic Commissioner.
Hi, I'm Nico Sullivan.
And I'm Sophia Blankensopper.
And we're your Communications Commissioners.
Hi, I'm Jordan Rutherford.
And I'm Sophia Theo. And we are your Fundraising Commissioners.
Good morning, Holy Name. Today is Friday, September 29th. I hope the school year's starting off well.
It looks like today is going to be foggy and cool. Keep warm. Now to Sophia and Aaliyah, our Spirit and Social Commissioners, for Back to School Fun Fact.
Did you know that in 2012, there were 78 million students enrolled in school spanning from nursery school to college, according to the United States Census?
Did you know that around 480,000 yellow school buses carry 25 million children to and from school every day?
Did you know that according to the U.S. Census, Peru in 2013 school supply shopping at clothing and bookstores amounted to $10.2 billion?
Do you know that a standard pencil has enough graphite to write roughly 45,000 words or draw a line 35 miles long? This fact has yet to be tested.
Did you know that before the invention, breadcrumbs were used to erase mistakes?
Now to Jonah and Samuel for sports.
Thea and Aaliyah, the 49ers are off to a rocky start. Let's hope they pick it up and start winning. But last game, the 49ers scored 39 points and only lost by 2 points. At least they show promise. The Giants' record is a losing one, sadly. Matt Cain, the 13-year Giants player, is retiring. The Oakland Raiders started off with a good start, with the retired running back Marshawn Lynch. The Warriors' first preseason game is this Saturday. Go Warriors! The Oakland Athletics have 73 wins and 85 losses. Now to Samuel with Holy Name Sports.
Thanks, Jonah. The girls' volleyball season started off with the Flames tournament. Many of our volleyball teams competed for first place, but not all of them made it, but that's okay. We are still proud of everyone for trying their best. We still have the Holy Name season to look forward to. We have hope in the girls' volleyball teams that they will represent the school as good sports. On the other hand, the 8th grade soccer team is looking good with a record of 2-1. We wish luck to all Holy Name teams this year.
Thanks, Jonah and Samuel. Now for birthdays.
Today is Kevin Durant's 29th birthday. Go Warriors! Now to Jonah, Jordan, and Sophia for fundraising.
Thanks, Diego and Sophia.
For the 2017-2018 chocolate sale, Holy Name students managed to raise a lot of money for Holy Name. Jordan, how much money did we raise again?
Well, we, Holy Name, managed to sell about 582 boxes of chocolate.
Whoa, that's a lot. Wait, so if one box is worth $60, and we sold 582 boxes, then that means that we earned over $34,000 worth of candy money.
That's right, Sophia. Together, the Holy Name community raised $34,920 worth of chocolate, which is over 17,000 chocolate bars.
Thank you to everyone who participated in the chocolate fundraiser and who made donations to Holy Name.
Now, to Grayson and Jalen.
Francis' feast day is coming up. Here are some cool and fun facts about him. St. Francis was actually born with the name Giovanni di Bernardone.
Nobody is sure, but he was either born in 1181 or 1182.
He got ill and he died singing Psalm 141.
He definitely loved animals and nature.
He was the patron saint of Italy and Cub Scouts.
St. Francis is sometimes referred as Alter Christus, which means another Christ.
St. Francis always called all creatures his brothers and sisters.
He had a large family with 6 siblings.
He was canonized as a saint 2 years after his death.
He was the patron saint of animals and merchants. His feast day is October 4th. Now to Hannah and Ryan.
We hope you enjoyed this week's Holy Name TV.
We'll see you next time, Panthers!
If you would like to send any pictures or videos from Holy Name sports events or activities, please send it to this email below.